This morning, a boat stuck on the sand of Dockweiler State Beach. Do you see it right over there? Right in the center of your screen. This is a look from Sky 2. The 40-foot boat ran aground around midnight. Firefighters say only one person was on board. That person was not hurt. They're going to try to push the boat back out to sea at high tide, which is expected to happen in a couple of hours.